Next, you've heard her name being mentioned frequently as one of the prime movers of this concept of a garden of public healing. Please welcome Kathryn Kaatz.
I have to say, when you hear my name, I hope you also hear Tammy's name, because we've been kind of tied at the hip since we started this journey. There are many people Tammy and I wish to thank for helping us keep this dream alive. Pat Waddick, Kristen Markert, Shireen Rahameen were instrumental in the early days in working with us and helping us sort things out. Brent Kaczynski and UPS for the money raised and donated so that this would be possible. The Bryn Mawr Neighborhood Association and the Presbyterian Church for their wholehearted support of our plans, and to Jason Rapp and his crew at Field Outdoor Spaces, who installed and largely did the planting design. I was saying earlier, I came to Jason with a little piece of paper with a stone bench and a few sprigs of grass.